top decker. Quick little flex forward slide. What's the one muscle as soccer players we don't like to use at all?
Glutes.
So, biggest leg muscle we got, biggest potential for power, speed, being able to stabilize, put off the defender, jump, cut, strike a ball. Comes from this muscle. We're not using it, obviously we're not going to be. Leg, so if I'm facing this way, my left leg is taking little steps, always coming right back to that. Bend right, bend left, and together, same thing. Think about making, unlock that hip, unlock that knee. Don't be down in a single leg base here. We're not back leg flat. I'm going to hold for a second. Rotate up, rotate down, take a step or two out. Drop right to the other side. That's my stride.
Just do a cup.
My stride frequency, which calls me to lead still. Up your foot right underneath your body. We're just marching, so a little more than a walk for now, but just get used to that rhythm, getting that nice little pop through the ground. Just a march for now. Very basic. Little side, about five a side here. Reset. It's not a race here. Landing on the ball of our foot. Right back to that base. Keep to that hip where we're not just putting all that tension onto that knee. Speed it up. In, in, out, out. Speed, but we also have to control our body. A little bit harder than. Relax. We'll go two jumps and then we'll stabilize. Force you down, but can we repeat that jump? Start from here. Coming up and over for still. Then roll our bodies as we go on that second one. We're going to do accelerating right here. And then you go right leg, same thing. Pop. Press a little bit more, pop it to the ground. Everything up the same. But can I really drive those feet through the ground now? All right, here we go. Knees up, just a good rhythm, good pace,
lots of reps, lots of little contact.
Here we go.